through to the next round.
Gracias.
We should have heard more of your Spanish side.
You've made it. This competition is the most important thing I've ever done in my life. It's such an amazing experience, and I don't want it to end. I'm originally from Spain, but now my home is London. I work for a company that sells holiday homes. My job is all right, but it's not what I want. My heart isn't singing.
I love it when Ruth sings. I just absolutely can feel she's singing from the heart.
Through the competition, I've been very emotional. In Saint-Tropez, I cried at the end of the song and I wasn't able to finish it. Tonight, I'm scared that when I'm standing on stage, it's gonna be overwhelming and I won't be able to finish my song. If that happens again, I'm 100% sure that I will be going home.
If she can just keep it all together and make that moment magic, then we'll be fine.
If I mess up, I'll be blowing the biggest opportunity I've ever been given and I'll be destroyed.
It was...